So hello, we have today, we have a world travel adapter kit for the Apple iPhone or iPod or iPad, whatever you use. So this is the box. Okay, a little bit of camera. Okay, this is the box, you can see it. And this is the Apple logo, this is some... Oh, this is the just what we have in the box shows. What do we have? Okay, so we have a UK, Hong Kong, and Singapore, Australia, New Zealand, China, North America, Japan, and continental Europe and Korea. And they are the same, I think, and in other languages. So I just chose how to put these into one. I have this. Actually, the box is a very nice thing because now I have these boxes. So it's just like unboxing an iPhone 4. Yeah, we have a world travel adapter kit. I actually unboxed it before. I want to show what is it, and it's very useful to do a video. It's just show how to put an iPhone. With your dock connector and charge your iPhone for dummies. Really, we have this app 1 year limited warranty. Cool. We have tons of docks. So what we have first? Oh, damn it! We have this just like connector between others. And what we do? Play that if you're living in Australia or New Zealand, you have to use this for charging these things. Cool. So yeah, over the New Zealand things. Put back what we have in here if you are living in. If you are living in, So this is for UK, Hong Kong, Singapore. Never mind. And this for Australia or New Zealand. Sorry that it was some doubts. Okay. Damn, they are strong things. I'm stronger. Okay, this is for UK. No, this is for Europe. Sorry, this is for Europe and Korea. But that is actually this is for America or Japan. And this is the same thing, just like for Korea or the this is for Korea and this is for the Europe, continental Europe, and the change. Yeah, they are a little bit. Not same. So again, we have a second for the Americans. Okay, so the back in here. What do you have? You have a USB cable, which is very good because all my USB cables are very, very bad. It's just cut a wires and go away. So that was a review of the world travel adapter kit. So yeah, that's it. It's the box with these good things. Actually, it costs a lot. I'm gonna show you. Say how it cost, and it cost. Well, if I remember good, because about £70. So that's quite a lot for these things because. From people from eBay, you can buy it for 40. Well, the used, but still, in good condition. So, okay, good day. Thank you for watching my.